It's time to believe that the world is one big family and that we need to help each other. This is the faith of Chrislam, the faith of love in action. And Chrislam is the name of Israel after they have received their kingdom age new covenant of Jeremiah 31. As it is written, they have now inherited all mankind. Isaiah 54:3 foretold this. Because God is saying to one and all of us, I will be your God, you will be my people. I will forgive your iniquity, and I will never remember it. I'll write my law and my love upon your hearts. And beyond that, no one will ever need to be taught of me, says the Lord. For all shall know me, from the least to the greatest. All who are not walking the road of perishing, letting their love light to go out, committing blasphemy of the Holy Spirit. For all sins shall be forgiven, all mankind, except that to let your love light go out. For God is love, and those who love are born of God and know him, because God is love. 1 John 4:7. So rejoice, beloved. It's time for the great jubilee of jubilees. Now that Israel has inherited all mankind, and the world has finally been given their kingdom age covenant, so that all people may finally get along in the sandbox together without throwing sand. So believe with me that the world is one big family. No differences between anyone. We have always been the same, and we desperately need to help each other. For these are the days of Isaiah 60 and 61, and it is foretold that money from all over this world will come and to restore this earth as it was, when it was in Eden, as the prophet Joel foretold. These are the days of the restoration of the carpenter of the ages, Christ Jesus, Isa Yeshua. And if people will not fall in line and submit to his loving movement herein of Chrislam, the only channel that is endorsed by Pope Francis for the world to come, if people will not believe and move with this, then they are fully anti-Christ and spit at Christ in Gethsemane when he prayed for our oneness with all of his heart and soul. And they spit at him arising as the good shepherd over all flocks of man, as he foretold in John 10. So believe with me that the world is one, and most people are good people. People, it is true, we are beings of love. And let the gross darkness now fly away, for Christ alone is the one who lets us know that there is no darkness but ignorance of love alone, as he arises as the Son of Love over this whole earth, so that we may be one in him and he in us, as his love overflows, as a great ocean of adoration comes forth from us like never before to quicken us, to bring forth the restoration that must happen, or else he cannot come back, as Acts 3:21 straight up says. So beloved, let's move with the groove of love and get on with peace within our hearts, because we no longer never have to condemn anyone else, because Christ condemns us now.